Hi, I'm Stevie Price, and this is my guide to the top 10 moments that every great wedding day has. The preparations and pre-match tensions for the big day, the makeup, the dress, the shoes, and the flowers. Some words of endearment to camera.
I love you so much, Eleanor, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Hello, Mum. You okay? It's a big day for both of us, and we love you very, very, very much.
I love you, Amore. I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you and be with you always, forever.
The ceremony. How does the bride get to her wedding? A horse and carriage? A smart car? Or even sometimes on foot? The bride walks up the aisle. It can be a church, a registry office, a posh location, or even a castle. But the bride always makes an entrance up the aisle. The vows.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death do us part.
To be faithful to you alone as long as you both shall live.
I do.
The rings. And this leads to the first kiss. Which goes without saying, it's a magic moment for everyone. Down the aisle as the new Mr. and Mrs. The bride and groom depart, which is the confetti moment for us all to really enjoy. The reception.
Mr. and Mrs. Adams, everybody! Oh,
wow! A kiss will never come amiss, and after many kisses, a miss becomes a missus.
Congratulations!
Congratulations.
The romantic love shots. Somewhere through this busy schedule, everyone makes time for the moments that last a lifetime. After greeting all their guests, the bride and groom make their entrance to the wedding breakfast. The speeches.
We have people come from far and wide. Hong Kong. London. Peckham.
You'll just have to ask him.
The cake is still an amazing symbol of the wedding and can become a moment of joy never to be forgotten. The entertainment helps continue the fond memories of the day, from the groom singing, live string quartets, folk songs, and onto the flashing disco. And maybe even some fireworks. The first dance. This takes many forms and leads inevitably and gloriously to the party. I hope this has been of interest to you, and I just wanted to say thank you to all the brides and grooms I've featured in this show. Please get in touch if you'd like me to shoot for you. Bye-bye for now, Stevie.